Hi children, Namaste. Welcome to your Hindi class. In the previous classes, you have learned all the matras till U. Today you are going to learn Ri matra and its examples. Let us see how it works. The letter is Ri and its vowel symbol is this one. We can see the examples. Ka plus Ri ki matra equal to Kri. Ka plus Ri ki matra equal to Kri. Ka plus Ri ki matra equal to Tri. Ta plus Ri ki matra equal to 3. So children, when we add Ri matra to any letter, we will pronounce that letter with the Ri. Here are the examples. First one, Na plus Ri ki matra plus P equal to Nrip. Nripa means king. Second one, Ma plus Ri ki matra plus G equal to Mriga. Mriga means deer. Next one, Va plus Ri ki matra plus ch equal to vriksha. What is vriksh? Vriksha means tree. Next one, va plus Ri ki matra plus dha plus a ki matra equal to Vridha. Vridha means useless. Next example, Ka plus Ri ki matra plus Sha plus K equal to Krishak. Who is Krishak? Krishak means farmer. Next one, Ka plus Ri ki matra plus Pa plus A ki matra plus Na equal to Kripana. What is Kripana? Yeah, Kripana means sword. Next example, Ta plus Ri ki matra plus Na equal to Trina. Trina means grass. Next one, Va plus Ri ki matra plus Sha plus H equal to Rishabh. Rishabh means ox. Next one, Ga plus Ri ki matra plus E ki matra plus Ha plus Na plus E ki matra equal to Grihini. Grihini. Who is Grihini? Grihini means housewife. ta plus riki matra plus na equal to trina. Trina means grass. Va plus riki matra plus sha plus bh equal to rishabh, ox. Ga plus riki matra plus iki matra plus ha plus na plus iki matra equal to grihini. Grihini means housewife. In all these cases, you can see ri matra under the letter. And one more example I will show you in different case. Ha plus riki matra plus da plus ya equal to hrudai. Hrudai means heart. Children, in this case, we didn't put the matra symbol here. We just add it here. Then only hridai. Ha. Then riki matra here. Hri. Children, here are the examples again. Nripa, trina, krishaga, kripana. In all these cases, we can write the ri matra symbol just below the letter. But in the case of hridai, the matra will come like this way. And when we add ri matra to any letter, we will pronounce the letter with the ri. Thank you. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.